Okay, so for this tutorial, you're going to need some cardstock and also some dice. I'm going to be using this Labels 8 by Spellbinders, but you can use any shapes you have. And the main thing to do here is to measure your die against the cellophane bag that you're going to be using to hold your treats. And as long as the die fits across the top, then it should work just fine. And I'm going to be showing you an example here with a circle die that I have at the end. I'm also going to be using some googly eyes and some ink for the distressing and a glue gun and some adhesive. And of course, you need the treats to go inside the bag. So first thing you need to do is take a piece of card, and this needs to be big enough for you to use your die with. Then take a larger piece of white card and just start tearing this into strips. Once you've done that, you take your ink and you just ink around the edges. And I'm using Tea Dye by Tim Holtz here, but you can use any brown ink you have. That should work fine too. Now, take your piece of card for your base and add adhesive all over it. And you're going to start positioning those strips on an angle. So every time you position it, try and change the angle. Don't place that on a straight line. It just seems to give you a better result at the end. And just lift some of the paper and see if there's any loose edges. And if there's any loose edges, just adhere that in place. Once you have that all done, just run this through your big shot with your die. I'm going to be using my multi-purpose platform with all tabs on, as well as my cutting plates. And I'm just going to add a little piece of paper on top of that just to make sure that it really cuts all the way through. And I like to run it backwards and forwards a couple of times just to make sure. Once you've done that, you should have your die cut ready to use on your bag. And next, fold this in half. And as you can see here, I had a piece of paper that was not stuck down. So just go ahead and add a little bit of adhesive and glue that down. And next, take your cellophane bag and trim that to size that you want and add your treats. And to finish this off, just add some adhesive to your die cut and place that bag in between and just adhere that down. And the final step here is to add the googly eyes. And as you can see here, I have got one larger than the other, and you can definitely do that, but I decided to go for same size eyes. And you can really do whatever you want at this point. So just adhere your eyes in place and your treat bag is ready. So super easy, super quick to make. And here I have one using the circle die, and you can definitely use whatever you have at home. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and if you give it a try, please let me know. I would love to see that. So thanks so much for watching. I'll catch you guys next time. Bye. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that you can receive updates when I post new videos. And also, if you could take a minute to click the like button, that would really help this channel and show some support. Thanks for watching. Bye.